son ami.
Dad!
Nice try! I've been watching the house!
Hello, police?
Give me the phone! Give me the phone! Give me the phone!
You're mad. Just one phone call to the police and they'll chuck away the key.
That's a risk I'm willing to take. What are you doing then? Put the ball down. Hey! I don't want to hurt her, right? I just want to talk!
I'll get the tea and biscuits out, shall I?
I want to make a deal.
I don't do deals. Not a filth like you!
Just hear me out!
Why should I?
Because I'm willing to withdraw my evidence. That's the deal. If I don't show up at the retrial, the whole case will collapse. Little Muggle goes free.
And what's in it for you?
It's time to move on.
And it's got nothing to do with you being in court for assaulting me. There's no way I'm going to drop them charges.
I'd be out your lives. For good.
Yeah. Banged up in prison.
Why are you doing this?
Because you beat me up.
I just wanted to see Sean. I didn't mean for any of that to happen.
I did.
What?
You heard. You were set up. I wanted it. I knew you'd kick off and you fell for it big time. Just like the mug you are. Nice one, Trevor.
In that case, you got what you wanted.
When we get
to put her through that.
She's innocent. And you're filth. And I want to hear that in court. It's called comeuppance, Trevor. Now get out.
I'll be back later. You know, this could all come to an end. Like that. Little Mo would be free. It's your call.